Duval County JSO is asking for your help finding a would-be armed robber. Police say this man was caught on camera May 4th at the St. John's Town Center. Officers say the man walked into one of the stores there, pulled a gun, and demanded money from an employee. That employee refused to hand over the cash, and the man ran out.